Mr. Martin, he's right in there.
Thanks, sweetheart, wait for me. Crowborn, Seymour Crowborn. Patrick Martin, licensing and marketing division, World Botanical Enterprises. I've been a guilt-edged proposition for you, boy.
I'm not interested.
Let me explain in more detail. It's a simple licensing deal. We take leaf cuttings, develop little objects, and sell them to forests across the nation. Soon, every household in America will have one. I've got a trunk waiting outside, and some pots. If you don't mind, we'd like to start cutting right away. Think, boy. This could be bigger than hula hoops.
Bigger than hula hoops.
Much bigger!
Every household in America eating. That's why you've had my doll long, isn't it?
No shit, Sherlock!
We're not talking about land here. We're talking about conquest.
And I want to thank you!
You're a monster. And so am I.
Feed me!
You ain't going to have a lot.
Too bad!
So, take that!
Give up, Crowborn!
Never! Here! Rat poison! Eat it! Eat it!
Not! Give up, small fry!
Never! Maybe come to the outside, but there, in that pot, I'll hack you to bits! Open up! Open up! Open up!
Outside, ready to be loaded. Open the van, boys! We're ready to start loading!